Congratulations, Joseph, on your nomination for Businessman of the Year. You deserve this nomination, you deserve this award. You're one person that is willing to talk about recovery, talk about Grace House, talk about anything related to recovery, anytime, any place, with any person, it doesn't matter. I love your desire and inspiration you have for recovery. Because of you, I have my family back and I am living a clean and sober life. You're selfless in your desire for bettering the Grace House and every man in that house. So thank you and congratulations, Joseph.